Hello.
What's up? I'm Adam.
And I'm Harleen.
And in this video, Harleen is here to talk about dark mode in Power BI Desktop. I've been waiting for this for I don't know how long. Harleen, before we get into all the great stuff, tell the folks who you are and what you do.
My name is Harleen Kaur, and I'm a feature product manager with Power BI, and I mainly work on Power BI Desktop. I'm the owner of the entire Power BI Desktop app, you know, the shell, Power Query integration. So if you want to get data from different sources, you know, I'm the person.
All right, Harleen. So Power BI Desktop Dark Mode has been a long awaited feature request. I haven't even looked how many votes are there out on the ideas site. I remember demoing this at Power Platform Conference. You know, there was a sneak peek on it. Everyone in the audience went crazy. So talk to me about dark mode.
You are absolutely correct. It has been on our top requested feature for last maybe 6 years. It was a very, very big feature for us because it took around 1 year for multiple teams to come together and make this happen. Because it's not just turning one color at a time. We had to make sure that all the dialogues, all the views, all the warning bars, everything
icons,
was supporting dark mode.
Like everything.
The text is, you know, the contrast is better. It's accessible. Everything we had to make sure. But now I'm happy that it's there.
All right. Harleen, you know, we like to do it here in Guy in a Cube. Enough of all this talking. Let's do what?
Yeah.
Let's head over to your machine and take a look at this.
Awesome. So the first time when you're going to open your Power BI Desktop, you will see this announcement dialog telling you that dark mode is here. Finally, you will be like, okay, dark mode is here, but what is this light? And then what is this system default? We have not only introduced a new dark mode, but also a new light mode. It gives the UI more modern look. The corners of the ribbon are slightly turned in and there are shadows, and I'll show you how it is different from legacy and the light mode. And along with that, we have also introduced system default. Now, this option adapts to whatever you have selected in your Windows settings. Like, for example, if you have selected light mode in your Windows settings, Power BI Desktop will open in light mode every time you open it. If you have selected dark mode, it will open in dark mode. And the best part of these new themes is that you don't have to restart your Power BI application every time you make a change.
Normally with new settings or preview features or whatever, it always gives you that amazing dialogue that says, hey, we need you to reboot. So we don't have to do that anymore.
Yes, at least for this.
Okay.
So you'll just select it, click OK, and that's it. So for majority of you, it will be selected legacy, which is our default theme. But through this announcement dialog, you can actually opt in and see how the UI would look like in different themes. Now let's see how it would look in light mode. So as you see, the tool is now not in dark anymore. The ribbons have more curved corners. You know, there are shadows. It's giving more modern look. And then let's go to the dark mode. This is how the dark mode would look like. Everything is dark, but the report canvas is not dark. And this was done deliberately because we don't want to mess up with the customer's theming that they want to show to their audiences.
That was one thing specifically, like when I've showed people the dark mode, like internally at Microsoft, that was their initial comments, like, wait, no, the canvas is still blinding. And I'm like, well, think about it. Like, if you're trying to get your colors right for your report and everything else, if it's that dark background, it throws everything off. So it doesn't make sense from a design perspective to do that.
Exactly. And now system default, you know, for my system settings, I've selected light, and that's the reason it goes back to the new light mode. But for example, on my other window, I'm changing the selection from light to dark. Did you see the magic?
Wow, it just did it. That is nice.
Yeah, it automatically adapts to that. So you don't have to restart your application.
It's smart. I like it.
Let's cancel this. And I quickly want to show how the dark mode would look in different views. We talked about the report view. Let's go to table view. So the table view canvas will also be dark because, again, it's not impacting with any of the theme. And all the panes, data pane and, you know, the visualization pane, everything would be in dark. This is the model view.
Very nice.
You know, everything dark. And now let's go to tax query view. As you can see, there is a dialogue in dark mode. So this was one of the things that we wanted to make sure that all the dialogues that are popping up, they should also adhere to whatever settings the user has selected. So let me close it. And yep, this is the tax view, how it would look.
Reminds me of VS Code in dark mode. This is great.
And this is the Power Query editor. Again, all supported in dark mode.
Amazing.
But now I cannot see the announcement dialog again. You know, if I want to make the changes, how I'm going to do that?
Yeah.
Don't worry. Go to Files, go to Options and Settings, and to Options, Under global report settings, you will see this section which will say customize appearance. And over here in the drop-down menu, you can select any of the theme that you want. For example, amazing. If you want to go back to light mode, you have to click OK, because a lot of people actually are forgetting that they have to click OK to close this dialog. So click OK, and then your application will turn back into the theme that you have selected.
That, I think, was implemented specifically for Patrick, because those dialogues, he just blows them away. And then he's like, I've lost it. So he reached out to Harleen. He's like, Harleen, you got to help me out. So that's how we got it. No, I kid.
And this information is there on our public docs. So in case you forget, you know, our public docs are always there for your rescue.
Because everybody reads the documentation.
If you have any feedback, if you liked something, if you didn't like something, if you want us to improve on more things, we are all here to hear about your, you know, feedback. You can also do that right there in the product. So again, go to options and settings, and then options. Again, global report settings, you will see this option of share feedback that will take you to a feedback form. There are four questions which would ask you what you liked about dark mode, and not specifically just dark mode, about, you know, this entire feature. I weekly collect those feedbacks, and we want to make sure that, you know, we are continuously improving. So share your feedback.
What Harleen's showing is the October 24 build of Power BI Desktop. It was first introduced in the September one. So if you have September or October, you'll be able to take advantage of dark mode. And then also, if you have questions or anything for like Harleen or myself or anything about dark mode, you can drop it in the comments of the video down below as well. And we'll answer as much as we can. Harleen, thanks for being here. And everyone watching, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome. And we'll see you in the next video.